Can you high five somebody around you and tell them, my God is bigger, my God is bigger. Come on, that's it. Now high five your own self and shout, I serve a big God. Lift your hands and your voice. Say, for I know, for I know you're great and all, you're great and. Come on, that's it. Open your mouth and say, for I know. Say, you're great in all the earth. Sing it to Jesus tonight. Say, for I know. Say, you're great in all the earth. Sing it like you believe it. Came to tell somebody up in here tonight that there is an angelic release that is taking place, and the Lord is releasing his angels to remind you of who you are tonight. He said, because when you know who you are, you ain't gotta ask the devil to do nothing, but you can open your mouth and command the devil to take his hand off your health, take his hand off your home, take his hand off your money. You ought to open your mouth and shout, God is here. God is here. For I know you're great in all the earth. For I know there is nothing too difficult for Daddy Jesus. great in all the earth. You'll be good. Now you ought to open your mouth and give your big God a big praise. I said you ought to open your mouth and give your big God a big... I can't hear nobody. I'm talking to those who know it, and you see God. Season. I need you to get up out of your seat, high five five people, and tell them it's your winning season. It's your winning season. Come on, that's it. High five them and tell them it's your winning season. Now you want to high five your own self and shout, it's my winning season. It's my winning season. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, not only is it your winning season, say, but everything attached to you wins. If you believe that you will win, open your mouth and shout, I will win. The enemy came up against your home. The enemy came up against your children. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character. But I want you to know, you will win, win. You will win, oh win. The enemy came up against your health. Came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You, come on, everybody, wave your hand all over the room. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will. attitude and tell the devil, it's my winning season. It's my winning season. Cause I believe the report of Jesus. I believe the report of Jesus. Maybe shaking my body, but I know there is a healer. I want you to grab the hand of your neighbor that you're standing next to. Grab the hand of your neighbor. And tonight I just believe that everything that God is releasing you into, that God is releasing your neighbor into it even greater. And when I said I ain't leaving nobody behind, that's what I mean. I came to tell you that everybody who you proclaim in the atmosphere, they got to come out tonight. Because let me tell you something, there is power in your tongue. And if it ain't who God called you to be, you ain't got to accept it. If it ain't who God called you, you ain't got to live like it. You are not defeated. You are not a failure. But you are an overcomer. You are a victorious believer. And that's what you better act like. I said, that's what you better act like. So as you grab the hand of your neighbor, the only thing I want you to do is shout out your mouth. Victory is already on my roll. On that count of three, wait a minute. On the count of three, I want you to open up your mouth, because when you release it, you're releasing power from out of your mouth. And everything that you speak tonight has got to form. One, two, three, victory is on my roll. Victory is on my roll. Victory is on my roll. Come on, declare it in the atmosphere. Victory is on my roll. Now open your mouth to give God praise. I said open. Seconds telling your neighbor everything attached to you wins.